Yeah, I don't think she knows what market advice is.
Yeah, no, actually I learned the meaning of Malkadua this year.
Okay.
No, last year.
You made great progress.
Last year. This year has just begun. Last
Jehan,
year.
Jehan, you are a cycling fanatic. Well, you rode that boat very well. I was just faking the whole thing. So why cycling? And what has it done to your life? Fitness, health?
Yeah, I think fitness, health, and also it gives you solitude, time to think.
That's the only thing we probably do.
Did you wave in my direction, like away from... Because if you meant away from the hustle and bustle of Colombo life, yes, away from me, who would want to do that?
Yeah, but you can't even balance on a cycle.
No, exactly. Yeah. That's the point.
So you enjoy your MCing.
Yes,
all
right.
How do you handle, things go wrong on stage and you've got to pretend that everything is okay. How do you do and what do you do?
Okay, so yeah, MCing is certainly a part of my life. Got into it almost by accident. And in our day,
a long time ago,
our seniors would sort of like, you know, come and ask, can you do it? And you don't really say no, right?
Yeah.
And you think, yeah, you know, how bad can this be? So, yeah, it's been a few years. Yeah. How do you cover up a problem?
I think acting helps.
I think I have used my acting skills tremendously when things go wrong to cover up. And the thing is this, you need to essentially pretend that nothing has gone wrong.
Exactly.
Right? Yeah. And that everything, and that this was how it was meant to be, and this is how we had discussed it, and this is how it has been rehearsed, and everyone is on the same page.
Jehan, back to cycling, you're part of a cycling group.
Yeah. So a couple of us who like to cycle, who enjoy it, we get together once a week or so and cycle maybe once or twice a week.
Where do you cycle?
Various places. I don't know, early morning. We start at 5 o'clock, 5:30 maybe when I wake up. And we're done by 7:30, so but then on holiday.
What's your routes normally basically?
Colombo, Bandaragama, around that side. We go up to Avisavela, Ratnapura through we do some major distances. I've done Colombo Jaffna, Colombo Arugambe, done round the island 3 times now.
You feel fit?
Well, except for my tummy, yeah.
Well, the tummy also, I think, feels fit. The cycling is also cyclical, I think, in that when Jehan is training for it and he's in the zone, I think is when he's fittest and at best performance.
Yeah. So.
And then, of course, I mean, cycling or you prepare for something like this, even a marathon, you do it, you finish it, and then there is the stoppage of it.
Yeah. So for example, if you're doing a play or something like that, I don't cycle too much because late nights are not very conducive for early mornings.
Right. I'm actually hoping that the COVID shit on one of your...
What?
Please?
Why would you hope something like that? That's a dreadful thing to hope.
I can answer if you said a frog would shit on us. I mean,
where is that frog?
Frogs turn into princes.
Oh, in my case. All right, who told you that one?
I'm telling you.
Okay. I'm waiting.
So he's into fitness and cycling. Mm. What sports do you do apart from your tantrums?
Apart from the what?
From your tantrum.
Tantrums.
But tantrums are a good workout.
Recognizing that, that's an excellent sporting activity. Actually, it gets the adrenaline flowing and all the rest of it. I'm not a sporty sort of a person. I think the rest of the family is more the sporting a lot.
She does go to the gym twice a week.
Yes, I do go to the
gym grudgingly.
It's not a place I enjoy going, but I recognize that at our age it's something that one needs to do.
Yes.
That or you need to take on a very physical job, like sweeping the roads for instance, to keep fit. So since I'm not that, next option was going to the gym. So that's how we decided on that.
But you are the best example of a gym.
I am not.
No.
Why? But why not?
No. You both work in IT apart from theatre. Mm. You have the IT software company. Mm. What about that?
Stop.
We sell what you call workflows. So we automate processes for people. What's really nice is that, I didn't have the money at the time, so she paid for my MBA. And this product came out of my MBA. Me or her?
Okay. Good. So
best investment.
Yeah. We've got a product now that's used by 5 banks, 3 insurance companies, the Prime Minister's office, a couple of other companies here, several companies in Australia. So yeah, it's quite satisfying.
What do you specifically do as part of the workflow?
Workflow, document management and decision support. So we help you, let's say you want to go to a bank and open an account, there's a process, including scanning your mandate and all of that. So that entire gamut we take care of and we pass on the data to their core banking system. So we do that for lots of different processes.
So what's your role in the company is that?
I just ensure the money comes in before we spend it.
That's the worst part of it.
Yes, I know. It's a really shitty job. This is why I need to go to the gym twice a week.
Okay.
Right.
So how many years old are you in this company?
About 12 now. Yeah, yeah. 12 years. Yeah.
You're happy with it?
Yeah, I am. It's very satisfying.
We have a team working for you.
Yeah, we have
We've got a good team. Yeah, I think that the main thing is it's not just the two of us doing it.
Right.
Like Jehan on his bicycle is him and it's his output for what he puts in. Here we have to work with a team and sometimes it's the weakest link that defines what how strong the team is. So
it's a different challenge. Yeah.
Being married together, living together and working together, aren't we in each other's hair like all the time?
Yeah, hence the bike.
Yeah. And also I have to say that at work I am in a separate room, if that helps. Yeah, there's a door to it, it can be locked. Yeah, I'm with my team in that room.
So you have your space.
Out with another team, in with, yeah, so we, there's a communication process, but yeah, you know, it's together but apart. Yeah, it's
surprising actually how much we do together.
Mm. Yeah.
You're so seriously lucky that no crow has shut in your head.
Yeah, thank you, Kumar.
But
right, same way.
Why? We'll meet the couple at lunch, or dinner, what do you call it? At the Ponte at the Hilton Colombo. See you soon.